How to use King TUV flatbed printer to print slippers.
First, primer coating. Second, place the insoles on the machine. Third, start the machine and testing the material height. Fourth, start printing. Machine printing white ink first. After white ink layer, machine starts to print colors. White ink and color ink is output together. Almost finished. Finish printing, the ink dry immediately. Let's test how it goes by bending the material. Ink adhesive is perfect. Nail scratch, also no problem. Let's print again. Still perfect.